I guess I had a little street cred because guys would look, hey, man, Rudy, how you doing, man? Watch you growing up. And then we'd talk about sports, but then we'd get into life. And the more I talked, I just loved them. They challenged me, and that became really important to me, and I love it. How do you talk about your faith so you're not boring, but you're real?